Alright, let's keep this going. Welcome back to the Let's Play of Mega Man ZX Advance. Now, where does this lead me? That is the question. Oh, fuck. Oh, bro, come on. Dang it, hello. Ooh, okay, gotta crawl. Where does this take me? No, actually, where is this? Where am I? What the... This is literally nowhere. Where am I even going right now? Oh, what? But this led me absolutely nowhere. I guess I'll head back then. Where are the other area? Oh, look at that, look at that. There's another area here. Well, I need to find myself. Let's go back here first. I probably need to find another green door. So let's go find a green door. I thought maybe I could have a something, but there was nothing. You got an orange. Thank you, I think. Oh, this is the train, doesn't it? Yo, Brother Gray, everything's all dead. She's on pace and ready to go. Shall we go to Legion? I know I saw a green door a while ago, but I forgot where it was. And no, I'm not talking about the green door that's openable when I press up in front of it. I'm talking about another one. Well, I've gotten the door, so... Okay. I got to... Okay. Beats, I think. Huh? Maybe it's somewhere in the quarry. No, it's not this way either. What the hell? Hold on. I have something safer. No, it's not. I know it's in here. Where's the green door? I'm confused. Where's my green door? I can't believe this. My father gave me that pendant for my 5th birthday, but it's stolen by some kind of void. It's unforgivable. It took out toward the sewage over there. I just know that went into one of those strange looking buildings. You aren't going to just stand there, are you? You're going to get my pendant back, right? Yeah, sure. Eh? The strange looking building is kind of a bio lab? It's definitely in there. Get back my pendant from that mechanoid. Door? Sounds crazy. Who knows? Do anything? Yeah, whatever. Hello, is this some man? My name is Sam. Oh my, this is boring. I want to get some pretty flowers for mommy, but this is a dress convinced yet. Hey. When it comes to skills with the buster, there's nobody in Nathan's camp. I don't care if there's... Oh, wait, I know what this is. Wait a minute, just hold on a minute, isn't there something down here? Like, I think it's over here. Yes, it is! Are you trying to get the telephone by here? Well, I can get in now. Good. Hi buddy! Are you the model hater someone? Oh my bad, I forgot to introduce myself. They call me John. I never thought I'd meet a Mega Man in a prison camp like this. It must be my lucky day. Well, I don't been too lucky till you showed up. I just come in this room when the door decided to stop working. I've been stopping any since. I don't know what you would have been if you didn't come along. Yo, take it from this last. Technology out in the room. It's got an absorber or something. It's like some kind of chip. Wait, a chip? Wait, there are chips in the game? Which means... Yeah, give me the chip. Absorber. Item. It will cushion the blow and eliminate knockback effects from getting hit. Yes, please. How to use items. Huh. Interesting. Oh, it gives me the location of the what I'm looking for. I tried to absorb the components of BioLab 4. Find a lily from Blackmon 1. Found a southern fruit at the Tower of Verdure. Huh. Interesting. Well, we can either go left or right. That's right, is right. I'm gonna go left. Me, Mikael. About the information we found on you in the television database, it appears that someone hacked in, acting from the outside and erased it. It had to be Albert. We did all we could to pinpoint the location of the hacker, but the network response is slow in the area you are in. Can you see a large computer facility in that area? Computer facility? No, I can't see anything from here. I'm afraid we can't do anything else. Now it's up to you. If you can't find the computer used to do the hacking, there may still be some data on it. The missing data on you is one of the only clues that are left to trace on Albert. The computer used to track my data could be around here. Okay, I'll look for it. Alright then, let's keep going. Well, I was gonna say, this is...
Wait right there! I don't care who you are! But
wait,
I can't allow you to continue any further!
A pseudoroid? Are you in league with Albert?
That's right! Call me Argoyle! And he's my other half, Ugoyle! We will defend this area with our lives!
But I'm not even in the bus area!
I see! So the computer used to do the hacking is in there! Do you think you can break through our defenses? Then come on, Mega Man Model A! Let me show you the way to the Netherworld!
End of the line for you!
But there was no door! The level just started! Oh, Jesus! Oh dang! Jeez. Gotcha!
You! Me! We're broken!
No!
You managed to win this battle, but you won't survive this war!
Wow! You copied our goddess data.
To leave pseudoroid standing guard, Albert must really not want anyone to see what's in there.
I'm sure that computer is this way. Let's go.
Yeah, this is kind of unusual. I mean, the boss battle started before I even touch a door. And this is the first area of the stage. Or was this even a stage? Great, take a good look over there. There's something on the other side of the wall. Press the attack button with another control bombs. Press the other attack button and release it to summon our Yugoyle. Yugoyle can pass through obstacles and get items and walls. Press the button you use to summon Yugoyle to make Yugoyle quick. If you time it right, you can have Yugoyle kick a rock bomb at the target's throat. Also, you can adjust the trajectory of the bombs by pressing up and down. Rock bombs are designed to bounce us before exploding, so practice the use to your advantage.
Atrium!
Ah! So that's how you do things. Uh-huh. That's interesting. Oh gee. Wait. Can I not? I wonder. Whoa! Yeah, no, I see the spikes over there. Ooh. I don't like what I see. I see there's an item over there. If I transform to this. But if I transform to him, when I look at my bottom screen, I see spikes at the bottom. And at the top. How do I get through this without getting hurt? I know how. I don't. Oh, there's a flower. Alright. Alright. Hey, it's a life up! Which means I got my fourth and final life up! Nice! Ouch! The fishies are creating the lice. So, now I just need to find out where the sub-tanks are. Come on. Oh god, wait for it. Let's go. No. Oh my god. Huh? Hey, thanks for that. That's always nice. Okay, come on. That's what I'm doing with Floyd. Oh, what? No! I forgot I can't do that. Wait, how am I supposed to... Oh, I know. And I can. Screw it. Okay, so those count as spikes. Good to know. Hold on. Scared me. Oh, hello. My, fancy meeting someone is here. My name is Peter. Oh, I've done it again. Hey, you. I need you to get rid of some criminals. Boy, this is a totally bad way. There's no way I can handle that many of them should they start getting rowdy. Gotcha! They must be what he was talking about. Looks like you're not a bad hunter after all. There's something that needs doing, and you look like you're the best to do it. A horde of criminals has escaped from this area. If you find any green ones on the road, please enter them. Can you do that? They couldn't have been more than 50 to get them all. Oh, Jesus Christ. Forget that. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh! Mini bus? What is this, Woodman? Oh, shit! This reminds me of Woodman's attacks. Oh shit, I just realized. Oh shit, that's a bad idea. I did it! Woof! I swear, if a mini bus ended up being worse than an actual bus, that would have been embarrassing.
What the hell? Was that the sound of an explosion just now?
No way!
Oh,
the
please,
computer.
No.
Were you the ones that did it? That's right. We've entered the final stage of the plan. We don't need to hack anymore. But we couldn't just let you go snooping around in there, looking for information about yourself either. And we can't let you, who beat 5 Mega Men, just retire. What?
The reason we've kept you alive is all part of the plan. Soon, it will all be over. The destiny of destruction.
Albert, as well as his stupid game, are about to be over, as Albert meets his demise! The end of Albert? What do you mean? What are you going to do? I'll tell you when it's all over. Perhaps as you are dying.
We'll meet again.
Oh. Wait! Dang! What's happening?
I was worried.
Wait, what? Those two weren't working for Albert? What about the computer? Is there anything left of it? Oh man.
You got data file A.
That's it. There's nothing left. Don't feel so bad. Even without data, you are very real and you exist in this world. The proof is in the fact that they went to so much trouble to keep you from seeing the data. Let's investigate the data we do have on our own. Send it together with your mission report.
Well, 300 easy. Data file A transferred. Well, folks, time to save the game once more. And I'll see you all next time on a Constitution of Let's Play Mega Man ZX Advent.